Okay, so having trouble remembering when to use he and when to use she. Now we're going to use a mnemonic, which is going to make it very easy for you to remember. So just think of he as Hisham. It's a man's name or a boy's name, okay? And then she or Shiri, which is a girl's or a woman's name. If this doesn't work for you, okay, then try to think of another name that you might know starting from who, a male name, a man's name, or a boy's name starting for who. So for a few day, a few boys or girls, Harry might work because they know Harry Potter, okay? So they remember that Harry is he. And then just choose another name, a girl's or a woman's name for she. Like, for example, Sheila. Sheila or Shira or Sharon. Okay, I'm just giving you a few ideas. Just think of a name that starts with a who or he and a name that starts with shu or she. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.